Yo. All right. So Quick Death just said he does not have a microphone. That's fine. I'm gonna invite him in the party anyway, so I can call out to him. I literally just hopped on the game and joined in his party chat, and we're going straight into trials. I decided to throw the stream on last second, yeah. Let's see what I got. I don't even know. All right, yeah, I remember using this last night. Sweaty confetti all day. And a bunch of sidearm and sniper mods.
Trials of Osiris. Protect your team in this fight. We'll need each other. Only one ally is left. It is in their hands now. Opponent revives. Don't let this slow you down. Try again. The opposing team leads. Show them you are hungry. Left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Opponents have been put in their place. Good job. This is a battle in need of an end. See it through. One minute left, my friend. Opponent revived. Only one ally is left. Let this slow you down. Try again. Opponents have the lead. Take it from them.
revived. Only one enemy is left. It is just you now, friend. Fight until you have nothing left. They tried very hard to kill you, but you are like me, very stubborn.
I didn't know he's gonna run out there, dude. So it looked like the perfect chase, but really I was like, oh shit. Exactly where they knew. I don't know why I went over there.
Next round will be yours. Show them.
Well, my teammates went down. I was like, fuck, I should go back, but it's too late. No point in getting killed, too. Should have circled from the best angle.
One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. You are the last. Make them run from you. They tried very hard to kill you, but you are like me, very stubborn. Opponents have match points, but you can still win this. Is left. It is in their hands. Opponent revived. Next time, my friend. Next time.
Captain J. Fox BR, bro. Ladies and gentlemen,
failure,
a blueberry.
When I was young, a guardian convinced me to keep trying. Trust this message. Never give up.
Never give up. Alright. It's a video game. It's not hard to not give up on. Just say. Wearing a hat and the headgear? I've said this before, but it puts so much pressure on your face. I wonder if people really understand that shit. I only see it when I do fucking... I see, like... I feel it, you know? It's not even the hat. It's the headset. That's why I'm wearing the hat. Actually helps a lot. But that's besides the point. I need to get some earbuds because they plug right into a fucking PlayStation controller and it works just as fine. You get surround sound and you get a mic if you have it in the built-in thing. Only problem with that is it's not always as quality as like one of these dongle things. They're quality headsets, for sure. It's just fuck, dude. So, you know? Why am I wearing a fucking helmet?
Trials of Osiris. Stay together, my little birds. Guard each other and aim true. Seconds left. Only one enemy is left. You are the last. Make them run. They tried very hard to kill you, but you are like me, very stubborn. You're in the lead. Let your opponents chase you all they want. Left, my friend. Your one ally is left. It is in their hands. 30 seconds left. The next round will be yours.
Sure then.
Opponent revived. Tie? No ties. You will break this tie, I know it. One enemy is left. 1 minute left, my friend. You are all that's left. This is your fight to win. You lost this round. Does not matter. Win the next one.
The man is smart. Smart as fuck to back up like
one
that.
Behind, but you can stay
out of sight
win.
And then backing up. Good man.
You are the last. Make them run from you. Guardian against Guardian. Showdown! 1 minute left. You alone can bring victory! I'll let you go.
Fucking.
Your team has fallen.
This dude.
Stand back up.
Lionel. Whatever the fuck. Lionel. He just baited his teammate
afraid.
So hard.
This is true. It only matters
so hard.
To let it continue.
He could have jumped out way earlier than that.
Only one enemy is left. Opponent revives. Only one ally is left. It is in their hands now. Opponent revives. You are the last. Make them run from you. You lost this round. Does not matter. Win the next one. Match point. Take back the fight.
I've never seen that gun before. Maybe I have. I just don't like the look. But it has a cool ass name. And it kills fast as fuck.
Next time, my friend. Next time.
Yo, quick. We need to go to the tower real quick. You ever join the party? Alright, not. I'm gonna send him a message real quick. Ooh, nope, never mind. It's not even at the tower what I want. It's on a different character. So, Unflinching Sniper wasn't doing shit for me at all. And since I don't have sweaty confetti on, or sniper targeting on anymore, I'm gonna put this on. Okay. What else? I'll get rid of this, because this is poopy. And let me go to the... Quick, if you're watching this stream, bro, put me up on... Or just launch it again. Not put me up. I do. I'm about to hit up my the DM on Google and switch over the weapon that I need. We're gonna see how a fucking AK performs right now. I never made that Discord yet. No chance. Hold on. Alright, Quick said he's not gonna be able to play right now because his daughter's fucking taking up the TV, and that's okay with me. Let's go do some trial solos with the Scathe Lock, yo. I wanna see if I can get an Ivory Cape. Doesn't look as good. That silver tip. Kind of want to keep it the AK colors. No. We're not going to do that though. We're going to go ivory. Instead of wood. Fake ivory instead of fake wood. I might actually just change it back to AK colors. Leave the sniper ivory. Why not? They do look cool when they match. We're gonna try it. It might suck with not having the stability or the targeting I wanted, but who cares? Fuck it. One more thing. Let's go back to Venomous, dude. Ooh, that's a cool ass, but nah, not what we're looking for. Venomous.
Cannot help you here. Look to your fire team and bring down your opponents.
Fuck. I want to smoke. But I can't. I spent too much time fixing the loadout, bro.
Nothing can stop you.
It's just murder. I'll reward myself with a hit of nicotine.
One. 1 minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left. Ha! That will teach them to stay out of your way.
Twangy.
You lead. Your opponents follow. This is the way it should be. Minute left, my friend. Only one ally is left.
Insta death. Insta death.
But you can win the next. You lead. Your opponents follow. This is the way it should be. One was for your end. Next time, my friend. Tie? No ties. You will break this tie. I know it. One ally is left. It is in their hands. Don't let this slow you down. Try again. You're trailing. Put on your mean face, Guardian. One ally is left. It is in their hands now. Your opponent took the round. Takes the next. The enemy has match point. But you will not surrender. Grant second chances. You can always try again. It is our nature. Trials of Osiris.
I don't know if I fucked my mic up or not, but I was trying some new shit, guys. I'm sorry. Trying to go back to earbuds. Not happening, though.
You have but one life. You train here to stand against the darkness. Hold nothing back.
Okay. No. It's enough lightning, bro. I could fill like 10 bottles with that shit. I thought lightning in a bottle was rare. But that dude's like, nah, man. I'm gonna be selling this shit like snake oil.
Of the lead. Take it from them. Guardian, it is you alone. Be brave.
Stop it. Why am I getting worse?
Your team has fallen, but you can stand back up. The other team is pulling ahead. Stand in their way.
What a spread. Yo.
Opponents have match point, but you can still win this.
Bro, I need a teammate that shoots. That's the problem with Trials of Osiris and this video game. Like, they force you to have these big squads to do the high activities, bro. And right now, I put a squad together, but they're not all online. So I just gotta keep working on that shit. And it's just, like, aggravating at all it takes. But not really. Because, look at this. We got a new member right here. And I'll learn how to pronounce their name, too. Why not? I have a lot of people on my friends list that I just go through and see if anyone's playing from, like, a while ago. This dude's playing a PC. Not on PC, question mark. Ice Cube Blitz is playing on PC, so he's dragging these two into PC lobbies over in Trials. So, if they don't do too well, hopefully my message will secure my spot. Because I don't want to play solo no more. I'm going to play one quick rumble to fuck some people up real quick with the Scathlar. I'm going to go back to colorblind mode because this shit looked cool. Which one was it though? I think it was the last one. I'm just going to change up the color scheme. Why not?
You against the world, Guardian.
Looks about the same. A little different though. Definitely cool seeing my Reap like that. Fucking hell. Let me go back to paying attention.
Fighting with heart, Guardian.
You just got rivaled, you. Never mind. Look at that flinch.
let your enemy take this without a fight.
Emotional damage. Oh no. Bro, don't teabag me.
So many guardians in the same ring. Loss happens. What you do now is what matters.
This kid's a pussy. One way or the other, I called them girl. Girl! Because that dude played like a girl. I mean, you could say he played like a kid, but it's funnier when you say girl. Because they're more likely to throw a hissy fit. Okay, let me see. They said girl power. Which is fucking hilarious. Alright. I'm gonna send a friend request. No, I can't. Why do I have people? I don't know who this guy is anymore. Sorry, bro. He's real cool, 97-0. They're more than just a friend. Let me see. If they're just a bungee friend, then they're easier to just let go of. No, where? Pure shot. Don't remember, sir. I never play with you. Let me see. Xbox player Koi, I've tried to play with you too, and you don't play with me. Juicy Rats. Not in a clan, are you, bro? Terror, evil, blah. Whatever. Xbox players, it's fine to have them as friends and Bungie, but I don't have Destiny 2 on Bungie. Or, excuse me, on Xbox. Oh, but I could. Fuck. I could send them all friend requests over on Xbox. Whatever. People, you know, you need to clear out the list every now and again, get new people in.
of Osiris.
All right. Let's go on a no losing streak.
Find your enemies. Knock them down. I know you have done this before. Only one enemy is left. Your ally is back in the fight. 1 minute left, my friend. Yes, you have done it. There is no one left. You are in the lead. I am not surprised.
I need to stop spamming. Shoot correctly.
This tie cannot continue. It's you or them. Fight. Is left. It is in their hands now. You are back in the fight. Your enemies are down. Another round begins, and your team leads. Good. Is left. It's in their hands now. Your ally is back in the fight. 1 minute left, my friend.
Push on his ass, yo. He's gonna try and Titan charge you again.
Only one ally is left.
No. They can't hear me, but. They did not push at all like I wanted. It seemed like they almost did though, didn't they? Just went in real slow, like creeping. Creeping is not always the right answer, dude. Sometimes sneaky is good. Sometimes speed is the only answer. You gotta go fast. Dude, I wanna play some Halo tonight. Fuck yeah. I don't have a mic or camera for that shit, but I'll be playing a chapter of Halo on fucking Legendary. Later.
That was you. All you. This round is yours.
Chapter 2. Or maybe chapter 2 and 3. I tried to play chapter 2 at the end of the last stream, and it did not go well.
Let your opponents chase
but
you
I played the multiplayer one. Over there. That shit was fun. It was fun after all. My name on Xbox is Reap Mock. Reap from Speed.
Guardian, it is you alone. Be brave.
No.
Don't let this slow you down. Try again.
Look at him practicing hot swapping and sliding. Everyone hates me for that shit, don't they?
Time to break the tie. Cannot wait. Teams are even. Break the tie, Guardian.
You know why I like hot swapping? Because I got a fucking shot. what it's designed for.
Only one enemy is left.
The Cosmic M Joiner. That dude's like Master Chief right there. Master Chief's a unicorn, and that dude is too. Cause that's the armor that he wears, right? Speaking of Halo, Master Chief and all that justice. Justice.
Left, my friend. Guardian, it is you alone.
Be is afraid. It?
Don't let this slow you down. Try again.
Don't let falling to your death slow you down. Just get up and try again.
It is match point. You are tough.
Just use the wear. But it really is, though. It's just fun to make fun of it. Yo, pop your super.
One minute left, my friend. Only one enemy is left.
Get out there together. Cosmic stain cover. Or be a badass, yo. Last word versus the Forerunner. He's like, yo. The Forerunner belongs to me. Let me pick that shit up real quick. And he tried to pick it up a couple times, but he couldn't grab it. He couldn't grab the Forerunner, so he just had to keep picking it up on that dude's face. And it looked like a teabag, but it wasn't a teabag, so. He was just trying to get his gun back. Master Chief right there. I'm gonna stop talking. That weed hit different. Too excited for one win. Let's hit more weed, that'll help, Brandon.
Trials of Osiris. Your opponents are waiting. Show them a fight they cannot forget. 1 minute left, my friend.
Fuck.
This one was for your end. Next time
I used to love this thing, but
opponent revived.
That was when he used counterbalance.
Your fire team is falling behind. Reload. Breathe. Retake the match.
Of course, he's got the chaperone of all fucking things.
Only one ally is left. He's in there. Don't let this slow you down. Try again.
I was about to go off, but I can't.
The other team
is slap in the face.
He's motivated. One ally is left. It is in their hands. Your team is fallen. You can stand back up. Your opponents lead. You can come back from this.
Dude, stop it. Mint's getting shot in the shoulder and face. He had no shields. He's taking those bullets. And he doesn't flinch at all. He just slides at me. I don't care if my face is chunking away. Let's be fucking real, dude. Ah. Whatever. Is that too realistic? My bad. I'm suspending belief, but let's be real. Let's be real, real quick. Digital death. Respawning.
1 minute left, my friend.
They're using a shotgun like it's supposed to be used. I'm using my sidearm like it's supposed to be used. I just want to see more of
next
the effect.
Time, my next time.
Like some flinch or something, you know. Because
loss is not the end. It should not discourage you. It should fill you with fire for the next fight. Try again.
Why don't people flinch when they're sliding? I've noticed it with the sniper too. I don't flinch half as bad. It doesn't make any sense. I just thought of a really cool idea, game mechanic and everything. Hey Bungie, I didn't put an application in because I don't think you'll hire me based on my credentials, but I do need you to know that I can write a better game than you. Not the story, but definitely PvP, and I would definitely wouldn't be able to do it. It would take like 30 years for me to beat you. But if you worked with me, we could write something fucking fantastic.
Find your enemies. Knock them down. I know you have done this before.
I'm more creative than I am a Crucible player.
You are all that's left. This is your fight to win. The next round will be yours.
That was just a light show, and they just fucked us up with. That's cool.
You're trailing. Put on your mean face, Guardian. Only one ally is left. It is in their hands. This round is theirs, but you can win the next. Behind does not mean beaten. I know this. Soon you will as well. Only one ally is left. It is in their hands. Opponent revived. This round is theirs, but you can win the next. Your opponents lead. You can come back from this. Only one enemy.
Oh, fuck.
Stand alone. Do not give up. Yes! Now we will see fireworks. One minute left, my friend. Opponent revived. Just the two of you now. Fight. That was you. All you. This round is yours.
I threw the knife randomly, and it bounced off and hit someone's head.
You are behind, but you can still win.
Ended with a nice little sword double kill. And I did something stupid, though. Not that cool of a clip. I don't know what that transfer was.
Guardian, it is you alone. Be brave. One minute left, my friend. Just the two of you now. Fight! Fight! Seconds left. Guardian against Guardian. Showdown! Opponent revived.
Fucked up.
Your team is fallen, but you can stand back up.
I know exactly what I did wrong.
The enemy has match point, but you will not surrender.
I should have turned right, threw a knife in that guy's face. Before turning left at the end there.
Only one enemy is left. One minute left, my friend. Only one ally is left.
He killed me quick. Yo, you gotta go to the reses. Can't hear me again, but osmosis doesn't help, does it?
You will bring all these lessons to the next.
If only I was a psychic.
I look forward to that rematch.
Can you fucking please play better? Legendary Vanguard. Don't remind me of the real Vanguard. So I Kate left, went to a better universe. And on that note, I'm gonna go play some Halo until I get some better feedback from Destiny. Goodbye, good day, and so long.